What is there to say? And what is there to do? The dream I've been seeking has, practically speaking, come true. What is there to say? And how will I get through? I knew in a moment contentment and home meant just you. You are so lovable, so livable, so charming, it's just unforgivable. You're made to marvel at, and words to that effect. So, what is there to say? And what is there to do? My heart's in a deadlock. I'd even face wedlock with you.
The great Peggy. Thank you so much, Peggy.